In this question, if radius and the height of the right circular cylinder be doubled, then how many times the volume of the new cylinder will be the volume of the original right circular cylinder? We find out karna hai. So let's radius of the original cylinder is radius of cylinder equals to R, and height equals to height of the cylinder is h. Okay, so volume v1 kya ho jayega hamare paas, volume of the cylinder original cylinder is v1 equals to, we know that formula kya hota hai, is equal to pi r square, radius ka square. Okay, to yahan se hamare paas radius kya hai, r hai, and height hai h, so volume v1 aa jayega pi r square h. Okay, now radius ko humne kya kiya, double kiya hai, radius had to be doubled. So radius of new cylinder, radius of new cylinder kya hoga, equals to r1, suppose this is radius r1, or which equals to 2 times of r, double kar diya hai. So and height of the new cylinder kya ho jayegi, height of new cylinder hame diye hai, height of new cylinder will be doubled. So height of new cylinder is suppose h1, which is equal to double of original kya h hai, uske double hogi. So iska volume kya ho jayega hamare paas, volume v2 kya ho jayega, equals to pi r1 square into h1, pi into r1 kya hai hamare paas, r1 is 2r, so 2r whole square into h1 is 2h. So volume v2 aa gaya hamare paas, this is pi into 4r square into 2h. So volume v2 aa gaya hamare paas, v2 equals to 8 pi r square h. This is the volume v2 of the new cylinder. So hame find out karna hai, we have to find that how many times the new cylinder volume will be the volume of the original cylinder. So v2 equals to 8 into pi r square is the volume v1, volume of the original cylinder, volume of original cylinder is v1. So means new cylinder ke volume kitne times hai, original cylinder ke volume se kitne times hai, 8 times hai, 8 times of v1. So volume of the new cylinder will be 8 times the volume of the original cylinder. So question mein pucha tha ki how many times the volume of new cylinder will be the volume of the original right circular cylinder. So volume of the new cylinder will be 8 times the volume of the original cylinder. Okay, so this is the answer for this question.